Looking good, man. Are you ready?
Look, I'm always ready, man. But we gotta talk about something, all right? I know we've discussed this before, but when you start stepping outside yourself, like you did earlier tonight during Sheamus and Cesaro's match, and when you start speaking on my behalf to your dad,
I know how much that loss to Finn last week, it was really bothering you. I was just trying to give you a chance to redeem yourself. I mean, I can go talk to my dad and I'll just have him cancel the match.
Look, that's not what I want, all right? The truth is I do have some unfinished business with Finn. I'm gonna take care of that tonight, but you've gotta understand, I am your teammate. We're teammates. You are not my spokesperson. You get me? Look, I don't have a problem with what you did. I have a problem with the way you did it.